Hey everyone, we're back. My name is MissScarletTanager and I screwed up. No, seriously, we got about 5 minutes or so that's not blind here because I screwed up my recording. Where are they? There you are. Okay, we're good? Cool. Hey, look, a dude! Hi, how you doing? Oh, fuck off. You know what? Oh, fuck off. Yeah, I'd actually hit start virtual camera instead of start record because the buttons are right next to each other on my webcam. So I done goofed. Now we're playing as the duder! Is, what's his name? Deke? I think they called it, I think his name's Deke? Hi! What kind of gun does he even have?
It wasn't very neighborly of you there, mate.
You have no idea.
It looks like
up against.
How you find this funny then? How's this for a punchline?
It looks like a space age laser or something. Oh hi. This is going well. Are we good? Cool.
Looks like you've had a rough night, hey mate?
You know, this game's sort of like playing a movie with how it switches between characters so much. It's like you're playing a movie. Okay, this is how far I got before I realized the recording issue. So from here on, we're good. And by good, I mean saving. Because... saving. Because saving is good for me. It stops me from screaming when my recording goes wrong. Okay, so we got some fire shenanigans going, eh? Okay, bye! Tits. That is... a lot of zombies. You should be able to avoid fire pretty easily. But it can be kind of hard to gauge with the FMV backgrounds when I can go and when I can't. This game is difficult. And I do know it has multiple endings. I may have not never seen it before and I don't know much about it, but I do know it has multiple endings. And I know that just like with the original Fatal Frame 2, you can only get the best ending by, playing it on hard mode. We're not getting that ending. What? Okay. Well, that wasn't very nice. Oh, come on! Good. We good? Oh good! See? Shit like that! Because of the way that the FMV loops, it can sometimes be really hard to tell. Okay. Third time's a charm, but at least the game gives you frequent save points. Frequent save points. Because I need them. This game's trying to kill me. Repeatedly. Constantly. You're not getting me again. I'm on to you. I'm on to your shit. Oh, fuck off. Oh, fuck off! Figure you can go there, but no, you can't. Okay. So I just need to stay in that spot for a while. Until after the FMV loops. This is going well. Every video of this Let's Play is going well. I do have both the first and second Fear Effect games. So eventually I guess I'll have to play the second one too. Focusing. Well, fuck right off. Okay, and if I just wait... The FMV just restarted. I swear to God. I swear to God! I just... How did Ming... What... What her name is? Wee Ming. There we go. How did Wee Ming get through there without getting immolated? It's still on fire when she ran through there, I assume. Unless she set it on fire behind her. But also, why is it even on fire in the first place? Also, how am I not on fire where I'm standing? Again, it's very hard to gauge when you can and can't go. Okay, we're good, right? Oh, great! There goes the boat! And her clothing! There goes the boat and her clothing. You know what? Fuck you guys. You know what? Fuck all of you. I'm out. I'm only in a towel. I'm out of here. What? Nope. See you later, bro. I got places to be. Places to be. Well, this is going well. Ow! Okay. Oh, hey, a key! I don't know what that's for. Pomon key. Okay. Got it! Don't go to fire. I assume it's back this way, then. Problem is that there's zombies. Other problem, these zombies don't give me ammunition. This could be a bad thing. Ah, tits. Leave me alone. Key. Where do I use the key? Where do I use the key? Key? No? Okay, just checking. Oh, fuck off! Maybe I should just kill them. Did I? No. Oh, looks like you do heal over time if you're out of, combat. Interesting. Well, I've got this key. Not sure where to use it, though. How many bullets do I have? Okay, I got a fair few. What I need, though, is some clothing. Are you dead? I'm gonna knife him! I'm a knifing. Maybe is it this way? That's a Zombo. How you doing, Zombo? Wait, why am I taking damage? Suddenly I'm in the red, and I don't recall taking damage in the last, like, 3 seconds. No. No. Oh, that's low on bullet signature. Okay, that's what that means. Wait, what was that? Oh, okay, it's here. That makes sense. Ah, tits. Oh, good, save point amongst all the zombie corpses. Great. Because that's what I need. Save point amongst zombie corpses. This is going well. Done. Oh, hi.
Oh, you must wash off the blood. It is the blood that drove them mad. The blood that makes them demons.
What caused this?
Oh, nothing.
Put on some clothes.
Yesterday, a boy was fishing by himself and fell on the rocks. His leg was cut, and he would have bled to death had he not been found by a young woman, a stranger.
Women?
She was covered in his blood when she brought him back to the village. We were, of course, grateful and gathered to meet her. That is when the madness began. I tried to run for the train.
Train?
Yes. A military train comes once a week to secure rations of rice from our granary. It is still there now, but the soldiers are afraid of the demons. They shoot anyone who gets near. All because of this girl, Winning.
So she started the zombie apocalypse. No,
but I know where she belongs. Hell.
About that. Oh, yeah, gun. Oh, fuck off. Okay. Gun, please. Thank you. See you later, woman. Oh, this is gonna end well. Oh my god, I died! They have better guns than me. Okay, I guess I'm gonna try to be sneaky this time. Where's my last... Oh no, the last save is in the room right before that, so it's fine. Right before the cutscene with the crazy lady. So I'm sure this is fine. Maybe I can... You know, this game feels like it would benefit from having a quick change button for, like, ammunition and stuff. If that makes sense. Oh great, I'm out of bullets. Wonderful. Knife. Come on. There's one. Oh, well, bam! Occasionally, I know what I'm doing. And by occasional, I mean, like, never. Rifle ammo. So does that mean I'm gonna be getting a rifle soon? I'd like one. It'd be nice. Okay. I still need clothing. Like. Hold up. Oh shit, run! Run! He saw me! Leave me alone! I don't have any guns! I mean... None that- Oh no, it does have ammunition now. But I still want to find an assault rifle, and I hope that there's one around here somewhere. Maybe there's... There you go. There's a side area. Maybe there's some assault rifle over here. No. There's not. there's the splody building. Uh-oh. Oh, this is the train. I guess. Am I going the wrong way? Part of me feels like I'm going the wrong way now. Again, still only in a towel. Is she cold? I'd be cold. Hold up.
Lights out!
Ah, tits! Well, this is going well. Okay, I guess I might as well go kill that guy. Because maybe he'll have the assault rifle. They think she'd be able to pick up an assault rifle from any old guard, but apparently not. Apparently, she just isn't gonna pick up assault rifles from her enemies and will instead choose to run around in a towel with a knife and no gun. Oh, fuck off! Okay, where's my gun? I have two bullets. Great. This is gonna end well. I'm gonna get him, though. Wait, what? I thought I only had two bullets! The cues. I am almost dead still, though. Okay. Is there anything over here? Anything at all? Or did I just completely waste my time? I just completely wasted my time. Awesome. Wouldn't it be the first time I've done something dumb like that in a video game, would it? Would be nice if the game gave me an assault rifle to match all of this assault rifle ammo. This is going well. This is going swimmingly. And she runs around with a barely on towel and she's wearing heels. She's wearing heels and a towel! Does not compute. Does not compute heels and towel. Does not compute heels and towel. Okay, game. If that's the way you want to play, that's the way you're gonna fucking play, isn't it? Assault rifle, please. Pretty please. Or you could pick up a machete from an enemy. Oh, fuck off! Oh, he turned around before I could stab him in the butt. Okay, let's try this again. One of them is bound to have an assault rifle I can actually have. One of them. I don't know which one. I don't know when. But it's gonna happen. I'm gonna get my hands on an assault rifle. And then we're gonna go ham! I don't know why I still have that key. Well, got me again. Maybe I can go over to the zombie and take his machete. Be nice. I got shot. I get shot a lot in this game. I get shot a lot in this game. It's fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. The game's really short, so it's fine. got him! Damn it! I'm not gonna go near that zombie. It feels like a trap. It's probably a trap. What? Oh, wait, the key.
No.
Yes, key?
I don't think so.
No key. Wait, what?
I don't think so. I don't think so.
Okay. So we have two doors.
I don't think so.
Can I use a wet towel? Okay, I guess I have to fight the zombie. Come here! Or not. I guess I can't do anything to the zombie. Never mind. This fucking goon! Swear to God, it's killing me. You're killing me, Smalls. You're killing me. So I'm not sure where I'm going, so I'm gonna head back over here to see if I'm missing something. Maybe I was missing something back at the woman's house? Because both those doors are locked. I seem to miss a lot on the FMV background, so maybe there's a switch or something. No. Pushing my face against everything until I find where I'm supposed to go. Do I know? No, I don't. Oh. I found the trigger! Hi! Are you kidding me?!
Too long,
Deep.
Killed men for much less.
Yeah, right. Sorry.
I panicked because that was the only thing in my inventory.
Loaded with weapons.
Are you kidding me?
The train, that is.
Are you kidding me?
What is it?
Chinese superstition. They're offerings, gifts for the dead. When you burn these, whatever they represent is transported to them while they're waiting in hell to be judged. I've never seen paper figures used before.
You know, that bloke was burning these paper lads before I popped them.
I'll check out the locomotive. Meet me there.
Right, boss fella.
Oh, this is gonna end well. What was that look for, Hannah? Oh, tits. He has brass knuckles. Knuckles!
Wait.
Well, that didn't work. Well, that didn't work. Run! Dead. That went so well. And now I'm gonna have to do it all over again as Hannah. At least I know where I need to go. I thought I poked my face into that corner, but I guess I didn't. Or at least I didn't do it to the point of triggering the cutscene. But it's fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. Oh, that didn't go as well as I wanted it to. Again, still need a rifle. But this is going fine. This is why I can't have nice things. That works. Only problem is I've got like no health. Which is less than ideal. Save point would be nice too, because I'm over time. Ellie, he did. Again, almost dead myself. Still need an assault rifle, though. Is there anything over here? No? Can I get on the train? Also, no, this area is useless to me. Excellent. Okay, let's be sneaky sneak. Sneaky sneaky. Sneaky sneaky. Oh, fuck. Run! Oh, God, this game is hard sometimes. Okay, that is going to be it for this video, you guys. My name is MissScarletTanager, and I have been playing some Fear Effect. I'll see you all in the next video.